soon. Oh no.
It's a runner.
Welcome to another episode of Sometime Macam Expert. Today we will be using a Decathlon setup versus a $900 premium tackle. Does more expensive means more better? Let's find out.
Means more better? Let's find out. Your 1 hour starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, the kettle rod! You did it! Well, I say try to land as many fish as possible, but I never say cannot foul.
Thank you.
You're only GT, yeah?
They have.
Oh, fish on.
Today's catch is using sand. This is my K-Tech. It's a very strong squid smell. 4.8 inch paddle tail. I caught one fish already. Let's go.
The slimy thing on the lure actually work.
Oh, yeah.
Now the score is 3-2. Yeah, 3-2.
Non GT species.
But still, counted as a fish. Yay! Well done.
Why should set up, not down? You know, not tight. Too used to catching fingerling or peacock bass at Toman. Set sideways. GT is different to set upwards. You can see it or not? My line straightened. I was looking at you.
I was looking at the camera.
Yeah, I was looking at the camera.
No more! Aiyah!
And 3, 2, 1,
okay, the 1 hour is up. We managed to catch some decent fish. Joel, how many fish you caught?
3!
Yifan, how many fish you caught?
We caught 2.
So today we have a clear winner that Joel is the winner. So that's more expensive, more better. Joel, what do you think?
A good tackle definitely will feel better. A stronger reel with a stronger drag will definitely have more advantage in landing the fish. But in the end, we still almost caught the same amount of fish. So it all matters to the casting. So a slightly more expensive tackle is definitely worth the investment.
Yifan, how do you feel about the Decathlon setup?
The Decathlon setup is definitely a cheap and reliable setup. But I had some issues trying to set the hook to the GP as the rod tip is a bit too soft for my liking. But overall, it's a pretty reliable rod, I would recommend.
So, end of the day, we have an expensive rod versus a Decathlon setup, which turns out that both are equal. equally good. But most importantly today is everybody catch fish. Do you catch fish?
Yes!
Do you catch fish?
Yes!
Everybody is a winner today. So once again, thank you for watching this episode of Samtai Macam Expert. I hope you like it. Remember to like and subscribe to our channel. And let's not forget our special guest, Yifan from Fisherman Friend. Do remember to subscribe and like the video. If not, I'll see you next time.